Tonight, two people died after a crash in North Knoxville today. It happened on Clinton Highway at Rhealand Lane. Crews found four cars involved. One victim was trapped and the impact ejected one driver from a car. At this hour, that road is still closed. We'll pass along any updates as we get them in this newscast.